Mickey?
Yes.
Dwayne?
Yes.
Yeah, I wanted to talk about that Buddha guy.
Okay.
Man, I love that Buddha guy. I'm all about the little fat bastard. I can tell you what, that's some fucking hot shit enlightenment. I tell you what, boy, you sit under a tree, you're getting all the way to Nirvana hot shit.
Okay, what's your point?
My wife, she says, Thornton, what you doing under that tree? And you know what I say? I'm minding my own fucking business, you damn bitch. You should get some fucking enlightenment. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to eat. I like to eat. Set perfectly and digest. I got that book, From Enlightenment to the Outhouse, in 10 easy meals. It's good chicken fried steak, a bit of hog, biscuits and gravy, some greens, grits, gator, immigrants, cheese.
This isn't a cooking show.
I know that, bud. Give me a fucking break. How are you, Mr. High and fucking Mighty, with your big city ideas? Man, you come down my way and I will fuck you up, boy. Fuck you up.